getting her out. It's been a long process. Bunch of wires, connectors. That radiator, I'm gonna try and leave it in there. I got that piece of wood up in there so it don't get punctured. Might have to turn that motor sideways a little bit to get it out, but pain in the butt. Way to go, Ford. Bolts are on the inside of that there, behind that plastic. Oh. Wires and vacuum hoses. Get it out.